You can now shoot through walls in Fortnite Chapter 3. Using the new MK7 AR, position yourself in a right-hand peek and you can literally shoot through builds. Here's what it looks like from the enemy's POV, you're completely invisible. So let me know in the comments, is this a glitch or intentional?